Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, we'll show you the easiest way how you could enable or turn on the option for Windows Subsystem for Linux. So to enable the Windows Subsystem for Linux, click on the Start menu or the Start button and type Control Panel. Once you locate the application, click on it to open. Note that you might have different view than mine, maybe by large icons or small icons, so you want to change it back to category. Next step, click on Programs. Under Programs and Features, click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. Scroll down till the bottom and select Windows Subsystem for Linux is the one of the last options. Click OK. Make sure that you are connected to the internet also, so that Windows, if it doesn't find the required files, it will download them. But this operation should not take more than 2 to 3 minutes, rarely when it takes up to 5 minutes. Windows will show a message applying changes, and very soon you will be prompted to restart your computer. So as I said, once done, you will be prompted to restart. You can save your work and click restart if you want, or you can click don't restart. However, note that those changes will only take effect once you turn off and turn on your computer again. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon.